particular video goes actually dedicated to two girls. One is Pooja and one is Harshita. They are due any moment. So one of them will deliver probably this week and another one will be delivering most probably by the start of next week. And the question that they asked was, what do we do in the morning on the day of delivery? So many thoughts came to my mind. Eat healthy, eat something hot, take a hot water shower, do these exercises, and etc. But is it true? Genuinely, do I want you to do that on the day of delivery? The answer is no. Actually think, not every girl gets married. Not every girl who wants to get married gets a right life partner. Not every girl who gets a life partner, right life partner, get to enjoy her marriage life. Not every girl who get to enjoy her marriage life get an opportunity to become pregnant. Not every girl who become pregnant get an opportunity to enjoy her 9 months of pregnancy. Every girl who gets pregnant in these 9 months don't get the support that you guys are supporting. Not every girl goes through 9 months delivers a healthy child. Not every girl who delivers a healthy child get an opportunity to breastfeed the child. Not every girl who breastfeeds her child shares the closeness and love and the bond with the little one. Not every girl who get an opportunity to love, care her little one or share the closeness get an opportunity to stay with child. So we are blessed. We are blessed in all the forms, all the ways. If you as a mother who could go through 9 months with a doctor's support, with sonography at the backup, with medication at the help, with the family to stand, to enjoy, to shed tears with you, with a husband who could hold your hand and tell, I'm there, okay? And you have a child within your womb who can say that, Mama, I'm coming. What should be your day of delivery? Close your eyes, mamas, and say it, big, big, big thank you to the Creator, to your child, to your husband, to child in the womb, to yourself, to your health, to your legs who could carry your weight for these 9 months. My teacher always says, gratitude is the greatest gift that you can gift yourself. Express gratitude. This is the first and the last time when you're pregnant for this particular child. This child is never going to be going again in your womb. In case few of you are having your this second child or it's your first child and you have taken the decision that you will not be planning for another child now. This is the last time you are exploring two hearts beating inside you. Never miss this opportunity to thank life to making you that special mother where we say that a heart beats inside your womb. And that's what is so special this Maa Dwija emblem woman for me. Hey all the mothers over there, if you know you're going to deliver today or if you know you're going to deliver by tomorrow, you're having those symptoms, you're having labor pain or you're going for an elective C-section, please sit back, shed those tears of gratitude, pray and convey your deep thank you. So probably this is the answer that what must be done on the day of delivery. So this must be done on the day of delivery. Rest, everything are the punctuations. Do your exercises, take hot water shower, eat healthy food, stay positive, stay connected, focus on your breathing, and with a big smile and spread arms, just get ready to welcome your little one in this new life of exposure and exploration for your little one. As a mother, let's understand a journey begins with gratitude. It will convey a lot of positive vibrations to little one. So thank you so much all of you for trusting me in your journey of pregnancy. It means a lot. This is what I want to convey to each and every one of you as a husband, as a wife. Say thank you and then get into the journey of parenthood. Let's enjoy and let's live it to its fullest. Thank you so much. Bye.